Hey guys, welcome to the second floor of the Tainan Art Museum. In Gallery E right now, it's some special exhibit. There's only one painting here, but yeah, you guys can read that if you want. So this is it, a whole gallery just for this one painting. That's all right. Alright, well, let's go to the next one. A whole gallery just for one painting. I don't know, it must have some kind of special significance. I didn't read what was on the wall, so maybe you guys could tell me. Alright, I think that does it for this one. Time for Gallery G. Oh, it's all Chinese writing. I probably won't appreciate it that much. Ah, I mean, I can read about 1,000 characters, so maybe I'll pick up some, but handwriting in general I find very difficult to read. I really like the name of this painting. I can actually read all those characters as well. Unfettered old man. Wonder why they use the term unfettered. That does it for this one. Where is G? Oh, I suppose I never show the description of the last gallery. So this was the previous gallery. This is the writing one. And this is the next one. All right, time for the next one. So there's a timeline up here. I'll try and see if I can capture it all. Maybe you guys would like to see it. that does it for the timelines. Maybe you guys will find that not that interesting, but hey, I'll put timestamps in the description so you can just skip it if you want. All right, one last pan of this gallery, then on to the next one. So I think that's actually it. I don't think, can you go upstairs? Yeah, the next floor is closed off, but maybe you can go to the roof or something? I don't know. Anyway, gonna cut the vid here, so yeah, see you guys in the next one.